Now, big weather day. Who knows how this happened? We know it is weather-related. Whoa. Metro Police, glance at your TV if you're on the go. Look at that.
Wow.
Metro telling us there's no serious injuries here, but the car, which is clearly a very expensive car, has, of course, seen better days. You never know if the weather plays a role. Of course, the phone could always be an issue. But, boy, the weather kicked up, and it kicked up quite furious earlier this afternoon, Ted.
Yeah.
Loud.
I really wanted to zoom in on that guy and see his face.
Well, he's not having a good day.
When he was looking at his phone, I'm guessing, I'm just saying this, I'm guessing it's weather-related.
It very well could be. And again, no injuries there, but that car it's having a rough day.
Yeah, had a lot of rain come down, and thankfully, when I was coming to work, I was talking to this to Sherry, is a lot of you did a great job of slowing down, leaving space between you and the car in front of you, so good idea doing that. And a lot of you turned your lights on, all right? So it's good to see that, too.